So my expectations for the SNRD conference here in Dakar are mainly to create a platform of exchange between national colleagues and also colleagues from headquarters and different projects and departments within GIZ, in order to bring those people together and the knowledge of our national colleagues also in the discussions, and to foster the exchange about food systems, how to transform and innovate food systems. So my specific expectations for the conference is to discuss several different topics within the transformation and innovation of food systems, which means also highlighting the topic of food and nutrition security, but also different challenges we are facing in the transformation and innovation of food systems, thinking about all the challenges different partner countries are facing, as political crisis, security crisis, climate change, etc., and finding solutions for those different challenges we are facing in the partner countries. I find it really important to also look at local knowledge. How can we learn also from the partner countries and not imposing maybe concepts we developed in other countries, but also what knowledge is already there, what concepts and innovations do exist already, and how can we use them in order to altogether foster this process of transformation and innovation of food systems. Often we only talk about food security and we do not take into account the aspect of nutrition in it, and that we have to always think about food and nutrition security, also what consumers would like, because consumers are those who are the end user of food systems and product in food systems. So this is what I mean when I'm talking also about consumers' priorities and local knowledge and local priorities. Since I'm working in the Sahel region, I am during my daily work faced with a lot of challenges and problems, and I would like to bring the knowledge of those challenges into the discussion, which can be often really theoretical, and I would like to bring a realistic point of view into those discussions also, maybe with a voice from the ground.